Hello, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's That Celebrity Interview.
Good day, Jerome Bettis. Thank you for joining me here live in Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thanks for having me.
Well, they told me that you would be the perfect person to talk about an initiative called Stryker.
Well, I am. And I am.
You are?
I am, absolutely.
Okay. Well, tell me about Get on the Bus then.
Well, that's a new contest that I partnered with Stryker to really introduce. And the whole idea behind the Get on the Bus contest is that we are giving a few lucky people an opportunity to get on the bus and get a personal ride to the doctor's office by myself or my Stryker teammate Fred Funk. And we understand how difficult it is sometimes to get to the doctor's office. I had a fear of going to the doctor's office to find out about my joint pain, so I suspect other people have that same fear. And what we want to do is give someone an opportunity to write in, tell me why you or your loved one needs a little extra push, a little extra encouragement getting to the doctor's office, and we will actually come and take you or your loved one to the doctor's office so you can find out more about your joint wellness program. And now you can talk to your doctor, develop a game plan, and you can become a better you. And all you have to do is go to the website, patients.stryker.com. Tell me why, and possibly I'll be knocking on your door to take you to the doctor's office.
Oh, see, now I know, Jerome, you got all the women just saying, let me call.
No, hopefully the women, they write in about their loved ones, right? Their husband or maybe their grandmother or grandfather that needs to find out a little bit more about joint wellness, joint care, but they don't want it. They're scared to go to the doctor's office. I'll be the one to take care of them, get them to the doctor's office, and drop them off, and they'll find out more about joint wellness.
Okay, you guys know that Jerome Bettis is pro football. He's a pro football Hall of Famer and a Super Bowl champ. And excuse me, because he's partnered with Stryker Orthopedics. Yes. I said that in the wrong context. Let me ask you, Jerome. So you've been chosen to partner with Stryker. You've done this throughout the years?
I have. A couple years. And so we've done different things. And this was an opportunity really born out of my fear of going to the doctor's office. And so I said to myself, if I've been scared to go to the doctor's office to find out about my joint health and about the joint pain that I'm dealing with, then possibly some other people out there are feeling that same, you know, fear of going to the doctor's office. So in lieu of, you know, take a loved one to the doctor, to the doctor's office in September, I think it's September 16th, this was a way to get people possibly to sign up to get to the doctor's office and really find out about joint health. And that's what it's all about.
That's right. That date in September is National Bring Your Loved One to the Doctor Day, and that's very important. Why is it important to you, Jerome?
It's important to me because it's about everyone being their healthiest person. You know, can you be the healthiest you? And so maybe it's not about joint pain. Maybe it's about internal health. But whatever it is, you have to go to the doctor's office to find out what you need to do to become a better you. And so that's what I'm all about, is about education and about getting people to the doctor's office. And hopefully this contest can get someone, and we're going to make sure we get you to the doctor's office. All you got to do, tell me why you or your loved one need some encouragement, and we're going to be there to provide that encouragement All you got to do is go to patience.stryker, S-T-R-Y-K-E-R.com, and I'll be knocking on your door. Let's go.
See, that's they know who the right person to bring on board, because I'm telling you, the women are going to sign up. I don't know if they're going to bring their loved one, their dad, their husband, their uncle.
That's right. Get on the bus. Let's go.
They'll get on the bus because of you. Now, let me ask you, let's get a little personal. I wanted to ask you, I think you're a Super Bowl 50 champ.
40, yeah.
When the Super Bowl, the draft is coming up, not the Super Bowl. We've got the draft coming up, and we're going to announce it here. I'm in Dallas. They're doing it at Jerry's World, as they called it. You know, he's got a whole world out here, Jerry Jones. Do you get real, are you still real interested in that part of football?
You know what? I am interested. You know, there's a couple big storylines about the draft. Every year you have them. This year is about the quarterbacks. Where are these top quarterbacks going to go? Because as you know, this is a quarterback-driven league. You've got a great one in Dak Prescott, but there's some other teams out there that are looking for their Dak Prescott in the draft, and unfortunately, they're not going to be able to get him in the third round. They've got to get him in the first round. And so they've got these quarterbacks that are available, and now they're going to start trading picks and moving up and down in the draft. And the really big question is, where are these quarterbacks going to go? So I'm excited and interested to find out where they go.
Well, that's great insider information, especially for us non-sports people. That was great insider information. So I'll be watching the draft with a little more enthusiasm, because I didn't know what to look for. Now I'll be looking at everybody needs a quarterback.
Everybody needs a quarterback. And, you know, there's a few teams that have some really talented quarterbacks, but there's a lot of teams that are the have-nots of the NFL, and they're trying to change their luck by getting a really great quarterback.
All right, and I want my audience to know that September the 18th is National Bring Your Loved One to the Doctor today. And once again, Jerome, how can they be a part of this? How can they get on the bus with the contest?
They can go to patience.stryker, S-T-R-Y-K-E-R.com, and hopefully I'll be knocking on your door and taking you to the doctor.
All right then, ladies, you heard him. Get those guys, round them up so you can meet Jerome at the doctor. Jerome, thank you so very much, and I'll be thinking of you when we have the draft here in Dallas, Texas.
Appreciate it.